Grandma burned the biscuits, nearly took the house down with it. Now she's in assisted living. We all knew that day would come. We knew she was too gone to drive the day she parked on I-65. Found her on the shoulder crying. She didn't know where she was. It's like her mind just quit. Oh, but bring up Grandpa. It's like someone flipped a switch. A front porch light and a blue DeSoto. Couple of straws and a Coca-Cola. You can see it all going down. A handsome boy in army green. A tear on his face, down on a knee. Shaky voice, a diamond ring. She'll put you in that town. Tomorrow she won't remember what she did today. But just ask her about Ellsworth, Kansas, 1948. She takes out his medals, a cigar box of letters. Sits and scatters pictures, black and whites of days gone by. We started losing her when she lost him. But to hear her carry on, you'd swear she's 17 again. Football games and leaves are crackling. Walking her home in his leather jacket. Ellsworth, Kansas, 1948.